Massive monsoon mayhem in Delhi. Hours of rains have wreaked havoc in the national capital. From underpasses to key roads, massive flooding leading to absolute chaos across Delhi NCR. Many low-lying areas have been submerged in rainwater. Traffic movement on Minto Bridge near New Delhi Railway Station, the perennial flood zone, has been closed due to waterlogging. Traffic has been diverted from Delhi's heart, Connaught Place, after heavy flooding. Vehicular movement has been affected massively in Delhi as well as adjoining places like Noida and Gurugram. Delhi police has asked people to avoid going to areas that have history of waterlogging. The Indian Meteorological Department has sounded an orange alert for the day. Today's rainfall has broken a 19-year-old record. This is the highest rainfall in September for Delhi since 1969. The capital has received more rainfall than Mumbai in the last 24 hours.
After incessant rain starting late last night, most of Delhi is waterlogged and traffic jams are ubiquitous. We are right now at Jia Sarai on the road between IIT Gate towards Munirka and the airport, and your visuals will show you what is going on the roads. There is a massive traffic jam on this road all the way from IIT Gate to Munirka, and the situation is similar at various points in the city. All around central Delhi, particularly Lutyens Zone, Ashoka Road, Akbar Road, Janpath, Mandir Marg, Parliament Street, every one of these roads and every one of these circles has been under water, almost 1 to 2 feet of water. ITO is completely waterlogged. Indraprastha is waterlogged. Several parts of Mayur Vihar have seen a lot of waterlogging and traffic jams. Noida Road has seen a lot of waterlogging and traffic jams. ITO as well as Pragati Maidan near Supreme Court has a lot of waterlogging. And here in South Delhi, Aurobindo Marg near Ames, near Adchini and Qutub Minar has a lot of spots where there is a lot of waterlogging as well as traffic jams. And the situation is not likely to improve anytime soon, as the Met Department has issued an orange alert for the next several hours and a yellow alert for the next 2 days, which means that Delhiites and people in the NCR, if you're coming out of your houses at all, be warned of this situation. In New Delhi, with cameraman Ashwini Helan, this is Anisha Mathur for India Today.
This is Indraprastha area of the national capital, the road which connects Delhi to Noida and Ghaziabad. Here, the entire stretch around 200 to 300 meters, this entire stretch is now flooded. This particular stretch, and that's now resulting a snarling traffic. So vehicle cannot take risk with the small tires. Perhaps they were moving towards extremely right side, and now this entire 2/3 of this stretch is completely submerged underwater. And this is now the situation here. To prevent any casualty, to risk any life, here the Delhi police has put up a barricade, and this is to ensure that no one passes through the manhole, and this could be really dangerous and risky. But the overflow, look at the pressure that is coming from the sewage, this entire drainage. Yes, this is the national highway, a main road which connects Delhi to rest of the NCR, and now this entire stretch has completely submerged. At Indraprastha, with Sanjay Kumar, I'm Ashutosh Mishra for India Today.
This is the consecutive second day when rain and downpour is happening in Delhi, national capital. One of the most prominent and posh areas of Delhi, Vasant Kunj, is also waterlogged. And you can see that for meters, there is no road can be seen under this waterlogged street. For meters, even the vehicles are moving in a single row because almost all the road is being occupied by the rainwater. And as the water has been clogged over the street, there is no respite for normal commuters who are going for their work and are coming out of their home. Very important to know that this is record downpour for Delhi in last 12 years for month of September. It has already rained for more than 13 centimeters this time in last 24 hours. Although there is a respite from hot and humid weather, but problems galore many if you are coming out. You have to face waterlogged streets. With camera person Premchand Mishra, it's Kumar Kunal for India Today from Delhi.
So in 19 year, it is the highest for the September month. And if we see again record also right from 1961, 24 hour highest, so this is the 5th highest. Orange today we are continuing, because if you see already, you know, we had 20 centimeter. Any further rain will aggravate the situation. So today will be there, but tomorrow it will reduce actually.
India Today's Ashutosh Mishra also spoke to PWE workers who were trying to remove the water with the help of booster pumps. Listen in.
It's around 1.5 to 2 feet. And if I just go beyond, this could be more than 2 feet. And that says the images of the national capital. These are the PWD workers working since early morning, ensuring the water should be pumped out. कब से वाटर लॉगिंग है, कब से पानी भरा है यहाँ पे?
जी ये 5 बजे से भरा
है। आप लोग कितने पंप लगाए हैं यहाँ पे?
यहाँ लगे 4, 5, 8 पंप लगे जी।
कितने देर में पानी निकल सकता है
ये? ये भी लगेगा ना 5 घंटे।
5 घंटे, 5 hours with 8 heavy size booster pumps which have been installed here to evacuate water. But the stretch is more than 200-300, and when there is water logged at least 1.5 to 2 feet, you can clearly understand what is going to happen. And since the rain still continue, though it's now moderate than the heavy, but perhaps since the orange alert has been issued, it's gonna rain till the evening. And if this situation continues, one can understand what is going to happen.